It's an amazing feeling. These girls have been working so hard, not just with training, but to get into the Olympics. The fight has been definitely a long time coming, so it's a privilege to open up the competition, and such an amazing group of 30 girls, and so it's a huge honor and very exciting to start it all off.